Give O.
Welcome back to another episode of Chemo.
Yeah.
They're making us try more food again.
The Coco Rich experience didn't go amazing.
Is it lavender?
Like,
is it lamb?
Beef tongue or something? That's weird. I think it's like. Like beef stomach or something.
No, it's not.
We're expected for something new.
I'm very excited.
Do you trust us?
Yeah. Fully.
Little bit of trust has been lost. I'm not gonna lie.
Just a little. Today we're trying Islasson burgers.
Oh my gosh. Bring it on!
But we'll see how it goes.
I hope it's spicy.
I hope it's juicy. Nothing better than a juicy burger.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's hot.
Let's open it together.
It's crusty.
Ooh. Oh, it's a wet burger!
It's a soggy burger that we see on the street.
Oh no, I know what this is.
I've
seen that.
I'm excited, honestly. This looks so good.
It's hot.
I like coat it in like a tomato.
Have you had it before?
No.
Never.
No.
I have never tried it.
I wanted to try it.
It smells really good. Smell it.
It smells really good, actually.
It smells good.
What do you think it is?
It looks like
steamed sloppy joe.
Yeah.
I'm just scared because it looks like beef, but so did the other one, and...
No, the other one didn't look like beef.
Oh.
My mouth is salivating, actually. Now I know why they're everywhere.
Bread is nice and soft.
It's not real meat.
It's just like a hamburger with sauce.
A lot of sauce.
But I'm just afraid. I just know it's not beef. Too. It's like shredded, like it's not beef.
It reminds me of something. Bread dipped in marinara sauce.
But it's like sweet. I think it has ketchup in it. It's like bread with ketchup. I think this is a tomato sauce.
I don't know what the meat is, but it's like a sloppy joe.
Oh, hold on. It's kind of like barbecue-y saucy.
It could almost be like, you know, at McDonald's if you put too much ketchup and the bread gets like
soggy. It tastes like a McDonald's burger.
Yeah.
But...
With marinara sauce.
Without the cheese, without the onions, without the pickles.
Although, just put pickles in that?
Oh, baby, that'd
be amazing.
It's just like a cheap burger. Like, it's honestly, I'd probably put a tag of four layer on it.
You know what? This is like really good because durums are typically dry, and this is not dry at all.
Would you have the Slack burger or like McDonald's?
It depends if I'm feeling like sauce.
McDonald's isn't even real meat.
If I was feeling like sauce, I would have this.
I would have the Schlop burger because it's here.
Wait, what'd you call it? Like
I don't remember.
Eastlock.
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 Sloppy.
Eastlock.
Sloppy. I would have it because I'm here. Good job, Turkey. I love your soggy. What's it called again?
Islock burger.
Islock.
It literally means wet burger. So would you have it again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would.
I think I would, but only if I were desperate to eat.
I feel like when I'm really hungry and I'm just like walking the streets, I feel like I just see this and get it. Like it's simple, cheap, I assume.
Bread
and meat and stuff.
It'll be a good cheap snack.
I'm not gonna say I wanna eat that again because I feel like you guys are tricking me. It's a trap.
What type of trap?
It's a trap.
Where does this rank from all the Turkish street food?
Well, since I'm so dang sick of doner, I'm gonna say a 6.
I was gonna give it a solid 6.5. Like, it's not a 7, but it's not a 5. 6.5.
I'd give it a 6, too.
So it's better than average.
Yeah.
But not excellent.
I'd eat it again if I was really hungry. Like, it wouldn't be like, what am I craving this? It'd be like, I'm hungry, it's there, I'll get it.
Out of 10, I'd put it like at a solid 4.
Oh, solid 4.
3.
A 5.
Slop burgers are good for her.
What is a 10 for Turkish street food?
Hot doner.
No.
Oh no.
Pilaf is a 10, and burger is a 3.
I like durums, they're good. Compared to that, durums like 8. I feel like I've yet to experience 10. That was a 3.
I like the Tom Luke Ickmick.
Yeah, it's good. Chicken sandwich.
That's a 10.
3 lira.
You say that was a 10?
No, it's like a 7 because it needs more sauce.
This was better than the last.
I love you, turkey.
I love you, turkey.
We love you, turkey.
That's how we're done.
I love you.
Turkey.
Thanks for watching.
Kimo.
Kimo.